GST. And I knew right then and there that it would be me. And we were screaming on the radio for Kmart to let us go. But all we heard was, and I dropped a bomb that killed Saddam. I dropped the bomb that killed Saddam.